Okay. Alright, Blycon. Yeah. I get you.
Oh man. You're almost finished scoping out the dealer's room. You found some cool stuff down here.
I really did. I never thought
The red gear and the tin banishment catalyst.
Yeah, you're right. I never thought I would find, just right here in the dealer's room, a goddamn firekeeper.
I know, right? It's jeez.
But here it is.
It's a catalyst and it's armor. You're looking for.
Yeah. So catalyst would be under weapons.
You sure would.
Oh, and you never
server. I never looked at the server. Carries the internet. curved greatsword used in a mysterious ancient rite, imbued with a frightful occult energy, which restores HP with each hit. Wow. So if you combo this with the ring that heals you, you probably got something.
Yeah, you got something going.
Probably got a stew going. Slash. 107.
It's a dex greatsword.
Dex sword. 24 requirement, but...
Yeah, the strength requirement is really high, but then it scales with dex poorly.
I was gonna say, it scales shit with strength.
Yeah, isn't that funny?
But and you
get, that means it's really good.
And it's for people who decide to put in time to both of those things?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure.
To a degree. And then you have your red shit, which is the keeper stuff. Oh, no, it's the sealers.
Sealer stuff.
This is important shit.
Mask of the Sorcerers who flooded New Londo to seal away the Dark Wraiths and the Four Kings who descended into dark. That sounds pretty important, yeah. Shin Tenno.
So you saw New Londo, and it was a flooded mess.
Is this New Londo?
When did I say?
It was on the podcast when we were looking at the trailer for the new DLC.
Oh, okay.
It symbolizes their resolve to...
Because I assumed that Londor would be built on New Londo.
That was New Lando, though. It symbolizes their resolve to keep the seal shut forever and their atonement for all who are sacrificed. But two of the three forsook New Londo upon tiring of their duty.
So two of them got fucking fed up.
Yeah, I understand. It's a hustle. And this endless watch shit, like, fucking...
They're once known as healers.
Even Jon Snow had enough of that
shit. And the Bright Crimson was a symbol of that.
Okay. So, flooding New Londo to seal away the Dark Wraiths.
Dark Wraiths are bad.
Yeah. And the Four Kings, who we saw in the intro.
Mm-hmm.
Sagat, Balrog, Vega, and Bison. Cool. I think I would like to see what this looks like.
It looks cool. Looks a little weird, but looks cool.
But you're big in red, and I like that. I like what's happening underneath it.
Yeah, you like the big.
Yeah, that looks good. That looks cool.
That's what these dudes look like.
Wow, that's radical.
They're sealers.
Yeah, you're big magic. You're big magic.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
It's a cool fucking set, man.
Yeah, it is. It is. It is.
If I ran a sorcery, I've never run a sorcery build for Dark Souls. Maybe I'll start one, but. That would be something that I would really gravitate towards because it's so fucking dope looking.
I haven't found any armor that I'm going to be switching into.
No, the Elite Knight set is great.
And
it's legitimately fantastic. Middle of the road, upper heaviness.
Because a lot of people disagree with you about upgrading armor in this game.
Yeah, that assume upgrading armor is valuable if you're willing to grind it out every time you decide to change your armor.
I feel like if I knew for certain, I'd be rocking this forever.
Like, you could. You could go Elite Knights at the whole game. It's a decent one to do.
But
that
I don't know I don't know if I'm going to find something that's cool, you know?
Yeah.
Whoa, what are you? You're just... You're not moving. Okay.
No.
Okay, I thought those were like some snakes.
It's just fucking nasty.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, so...
So if you keep going past that guy...
Up here still?
Yeah.
Okay. Whoops. Still three. Yeah.
I believe there is another... Oh, I forget where the fuck it is.
Yeah, I was in such a hustle and a bustle.
There's another ladder that goes up somewhere around here. You don't have to climb up that.
Not across the trees.
I think it might be down, right after the elevator.
Yeah, well, the first floor had two ladders.
Okay.
So is that what you mean?
That is, in fact, what I mean.
Okay. Because that's where I first ran past the troubles.
The troubles?
I think it was right upon getting up on the landing. So I want to say, if not here, then one layer down. One layer down.
But you're on the landing.
No. The landing where you first Oh, no, not beneath this.
Yeah, you are on the landing.
Okay, well then I
well, then we have to look, because there is absolutely a second ladder.
Yeah, okay.
Because this is not a dead end.
No, okay.
We have to stop being blind, Wooly.
I'm gonna look for fire.
You and I.
Ladder. Ladder one. And...
I have strong blindness problems.
Yeah. Tax is high.
The LP tax has never been higher. I think you might actually need to go up to the...
I'll go to the third one, and if it's not there, then it'll be across the trees.
Oh, that's not true at all. I remember that. At least I think I do.
Yay! Clip you through the fucking floor.
Remember somebody pointed out, I was like, why are people so mad that I'm shit at Dark Souls? And then the response came back that was rock solid. It's like, because this is the one you told us that you wouldn't fuck up. Ah, there it is. Right? For years, I'd say, in Dark Souls 2 and Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne, but whatever. When we go back to Dark Souls 1, that's the game I really know.
Did you say that?
Yes, I did.
Oh.
Very often.
Oh.
And it's like, but now it's been too long. I waited too long for that to kick.
Big mistakes into miracles.
Yeah. How did 9/11 get Shrek back then?
Well,
think about it.
I think Shadow.
Follow the money.
Shadow the Hedgehog had something to do with it.
So in this zone, they pretty much always get stuck in the floor. So you feel free to ignore them.
Get stuck in my fucking toothpick.
Oh, you like your toothpick?
I love my toothpick. I really do.
I'll make sure to scan.
And next time I get a chance, I want to grab the
There was nothing, but there could have been.
Yeah.
No, now I look like this.
It's okay.
I never look like
this. I want to grab the halberd to find out exactly what move I didn't like about it versus what I like.
Yeah, the next bonfire you find?
Yeah, because I'm not insane. Like,
the Wooly, there is literally no difference between the moveset. The halberd is literally just better in every way. The only difference, like the only physical difference, is that when you miss with the halberd, it's longer.
Oh. Well, that's pretty significant.
Let's read it.
Fuck. Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah, that's
for
the one.
Bars between New Londo and Drake Valley. Drake Valley. Okay, well, Drake Valley. Fuck. That sounds like fun. Is that the Erie? Key to the iron bars separating the ruins between New Londo and the Drake Valley. The ruins of New Londo were blocked off for the cursed ghosts posed danger to life and spirit, and the legends speak of a terrible dark which was sealed away. Capital D. Capital D.
Capital Dark. What the fuck was I just talking about? Halberd. The only difference is that it has the axe property, in which if you miss...
Oh my god, this zone is still going.
If you miss with the halberd, you stagger, right? But if you hit, you recover instantly like any of the spears. Now you're getting it.
Don't trigger the second one, though.
Now you're getting it. Get that second swallow. Oh, what? You had that. You gotta not do that.
Yeah.
That's most of your life.
Yeah, yeah. He comes around.
Doesn't that feel good?
It feels good.
Because you took no damage, and you stood hard.
But it fucking pushed me.
And it's like, that's how hard they're rocking you. That your fucking mass is not enough.
Oh, the dung pie is not flying off.
So when only new items show up on your thing.
Oh, that feels like it still could fuck people up.
It sure does. Try fatty.
Good luck.
Well...
Oh. Lame it out time.
It's time to be lame. Extremely lame. Oh, he's doing his little cheer. Cheer's actually a great time to hit him with this shit. Like... You asked me earlier, I think it might have been off camera, when you were taking your pee-pee break. Like, what's the deal with the cheer? And it's like, no, that's just for them. That's okay. Just their little moment for them.
Careful with those.
I'm gonna assume you thought he was dead.
A little bit.
No. Oh, wow, okay, well, fuck it. I was wrong. Dude, you every time, stop.
I thought I could backstab him there. I thought I had a backstab. Lunge?
Oh. Oh, that takes forever.
It does.
And you got lucky.
Two in a row. All right.
Well, those are the ones in this tunnel, so you've completed it.
Yeah, so, no, but, like, you saw where he was standing idle there?
Mm-hmm.
Like, that was a backstab opportunity.
Yeah, I know, but there's a specific animation for that swing, and every time you tried to do that, you've gotten tagged behind him with the tip of his dick.
Just the tip.
Just the tip.
Any more?
Try stabbing it in the back. Need light.
Yeah, I haven't found any light in this game yet.
Hmm. This is a really interesting feeling, where those messages make more sense if you read them backwards.
Because I came about this a different way.
Could be. See, the luck starts at the beginning, then the advice.
Yeah, I came from a different side.
Congrats. Another new zone. Don't worry, Wolves. Soon you'll get your bearings.
And we're back to normal lighting. Okay, so Blight Town.
Oh no, you definitely want to keep going.
Oh.
Trust me.
Oh. Blight Town is actually a bridge to things.
I'll make sure to spin the camera, check that area, because there was that item that...
There's an item there. I was just going to see what was around this corner.
Oh, okay, that's a good one.
We're crossing over. And then we have a bridge.
Big rickety bridge.
Okay, so I'm gonna... And then... fucking... something.
I never realized how impossible to tell what that thing is from this distance.
Jesus Christ. And I'll come back to you.
Yeah, leave that.
Yeah. So all my natural instincts say... deal with these zones later, but I mean, I'll take your word for it.
Trust me on this one.
Alright, I'll.
That item's pretty good. I lied. But that door is better.
To New Londo Ruins. To New Londo Ruins. To New.
Guess what?
Londo.
That's the best shortcut ever. That's the best one.
Oh, boy.
You now have the ability to completely negate the entire trip to Blight Town. You also have the ability to go see Andre and go buy a Smith box, upgrade your fucking shit, use the help, like, just fucking do all of it.
Oh, boy. Oh, I should have seen my friend down there to see what's with him.
He doesn't have anything.
You know,
that's crazy.
No. I meant and you know what's fucking awesome? It physically makes sense.
It makes fucking sense.
Down and to the left.
In fact, if you were to look off the edge here, all the way down. Oh, not on this spot. There it is.
That's all of it. That's it. Yeah. Absolutely. Oh, that's super cool.
Isn't it? Isn't that the shit?
And you know what? If I didn't go down there the first time...
Son of a fucking... I should've fucking killed him.
I love how you thought your solution to the problem was to not let him out of the cell. And then we started to talk about it in Blight Town, right? And I knew for sure that by the time you got back up here, that problem would have already solved itself. So keep picking it up. You got a black eye orb, you got some dingy shit. Dead. All right, let's read some descriptions, shall we? Let's read some descriptions. You don't have a despair one. Let's read some shit.
Fucking, I'm... Because...
He's the best one. He's the best one of them all.
And...
Lautrec is the shit.
Because some...
The dingy hood.
Dingy... Oh, my God. Someone...
There it is.
...said, and I was like, maybe that's a spoiler. But they're like, you better kill that guy. He's sitting across from her for a reason.
He is.
Warned by the Firekeeper at Firelink Shrine, it is thought to have once been the white hood of a maiden. But smoke and ashes from bonfires have darkened it over the years. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. And your gray black eye orb is also a good one. Yeah, nothing new.
Okay. Y'all ain't saying nothing new. Nothing new. Black eye orb.
Yeah, it's a usable. There it is.
Mystical orb found on a keeper's corpse. Invade the world of a murderer. Firekeeper. Defeat the perpetrator and reclaim the soul of the Firekeeper. The glass, the black eye keeps constant watch over the city of...
Well, that'll be...
Fuck the con.
So you don't even know why you're upset yet. Hit the button! There it is. Lautrec annihilates the
hub. Can I kill him now?
No.
Why?
Because you have to wait until...
Why can't I press the button and use this right now?
You can try it. Try it. Nope. You're in the wrong spot. You'll have to find him first. So, yeah, we should probably go see Andre, considering he has a working bonfire.
What you got coming? What you got?
Elevator right. Path is much faster, Andre.
I was right. What did you see?
Oh, hello.
What did you see?
Nothing. Because remember, Lautrec's underneath.
What's that?
On the other side. Right. They wouldn't have seen anything. Hey, bro, what up?
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials,
my vengeance will be swift.
Like, okay, so
just.
So in Demon Souls, fucking Bert or whatever kills NPCs, right? But he doesn't kill the ability to come back to the hub. You good?
I'm so mad.
All right,
because I was right.
Yeah,
I was right.
All right, let's purchase an item. Let's see what he's got. Anything new? No. All right, you're done with him. Save your shit for Andre.
Yeah.
You got your upgrade.
Be safe, friend.
Oh, boy. And you can't stop him. You can't stop him. He fucking breaks out anyway.
No, you're on the right way.
No, it's up here.
No, it's not.
No, shit. I'm sorry. I'm just...
You're upset.
I am...
You're emotional. That's fine. Haircut is here. Apparently, Plague also calls him Haircut.
Okay, so that explains...
Lost her.
Yeah, you lost her, you idiot. Because, yeah, Plague asked me about that. He's like, hey, where'd you get that? Because I called her Haircut. And I was like, yeah, someone in the comments wrote Haircut. And I was like, yeah, exactly. Fuck this stupid fucking...
Fucking Haircut.
Shitty
ass. Get the fuck out of here.
Smell like fucking old underwear. You haven't changed it.
Oh, that's really a hyper-specific smell.
That's what he smells like. Man, oh man. And the Lord said...
So they build you up with Firelink is the most helpful
against the rocks.
It's the most useful. It's the most consistently central location of all the hubs, right? And they take it away from you. They take the whole hub away from you. Isn't that just the best?
Oh man. Oh, what you got coming? Oh, I'm gonna fucking. I don't care how he's probably a tough guy.
He's
probably a tough guy.
Lautrec the Embraced.
But I am like, fuck the bell.
Righteous anger.
Fuck the Blight Town. Fuck everything.
All right, let's pick up a halberd. We'll check out his moveset.
I want him dead.
It's rare that a game will allow a character to so clearly impede.
But here's the thing. Before that even happened, you like, I was already pissed because it's like. That, I just didn't fucking like that guy.
No, he's creepy.
And
he's not friendly.
And everyone played me. Fucking
There's
the world.
Your there we go. Put it in your inventory. There we go.
The world played me as if I was wrong. You fucks.
So throw on the halberd.
You're guilty too. So yeah, this thing starts higher with a number.
Way higher.
Yeah.
So that's the animation when you miss. Not when you hit.
Right.
Right? Like, the partisan has the from the right side, but the halberd one is actually faster. And you get that on the turn. So go ahead, one-hand it, and go kill the guys that chase you down here, and you'll see what it actually looks like when you hit people with it.
I'm not a fan of...
Because that's terrible. You're right. That is terrible.
And that is what... If you go back to the episode, that's probably what...
You did that, and I'm like, no, Wooly, that's the one you hit, and you did it again, and went, but I hate it, though.
Yeah. Because guess what? I'm gonna miss. And when I do, I'm fucking done.
You're trading damage for that animation every now and then. But... See, the instant it hits, the stagger does not occur. And it does...
The follow-up is not as fast, either.
It does way more damage.
It does more damage.
Like...
The follow-up is not as, like, it takes a little bit longer to get that second hit in?
I think you're actually wrong. I think it's actually faster.
Okay, check
like
it out.
Let's... Well, no, you can't do it unless you're hitting something.
Because...
But let's pull the part... Because you're forgetting the pullback on the partisan.
Maybe I am. Maybe I am.
Because he pulls back with his arm. No. You thinking of that?
No.
Okay.
I'm not. There should be a fellow.
Yeah, there's guys down here. Over there. You might get the baller swag sword. Might.
Can I just pull one of you?
Yes, you can.
Oh, you heard that.
Yeah.
Okay.
More of them than you would think are triggered by sound.
Awesome. I like that. Look, that's faster.
Do it twice, Wooly. You said the follow-up. That's what you're talking about, right? That is the same amount of time. Because there's no wind-up.
One, two, right away.
Okay, one. Oh, well, that's a... One. Oh, this is not going to work against these guys.
No.
One.
Oh, no, I slowed that down.
Okay, well, I'm trying to help here, but whatever. They're like, indistinguishably the same speed. Although, you might have gotten lucky with some
That's
drops.
Like a book?
Buckler. Okay. That's nice. That's a parrying.
So, it was...
Another guy drop. Some stuff. Over there.
Yeah. Yeah, it was book.
Time that chart. Okay, so do three or four partisans in a row. Do three or four part. One, two, three, four. So it's a really nice one, two, three, four.
And then I need to hit something.
You need to hit something.
Well, I already hate the fact that whiffing is punishable. So there's that.
Yeah.
And I know what you're saying about damage, though.
It's like it's almost as high already, even though it's not upgraded. So, like, yes.
That's comparable. In fact, this probably
is faster.
Yeah, and keeps you in the same place.
Yeah.
I like.
Yeah, go. There's two balders. There's this balder, and then there's another balder, and you can test it. Right? One, two, three.
Jit, jit, jit.
You're right. It is a little slow.
All right. And now, listen to the rhythm of this.
Mm-hmm. You got a point.
All right.
So, you got a point.
Yeah.
It is about 20% slower. Regardless, you need the upgrade shit.
The R2 is good. It's better, and it doesn't move me as much. And that I cannot deny. Because, like, this...
It moves your body around.
It's a big step forward.
And the
And if that is, like, you're pretty much in the same
spot.
Well,
the other thing is that the stab on the partisan, the regular stab, it puts your body forward. So do one right now. And that one is just, like, you take one half step forward, whereas that...
Because guess what? Running around Blighttown on fucking little twigs and leaves.
You've begun to appreciate a stance that keeps you more solid.
I don't want to move forward when I whiff, man. So just get good. Just don't miss.
Yeah, that's basically it.
Yeah, well, how about I just play with the thing that I'm enjoying?
Okay.
But they're much more similar than I initially thought. Yes, that is true. They're way more comparable, and that is absolutely fair.
But fuck that. Dump some points into it.
I want to... And you know what? And if I'm going to go second, I might go Aedo. I might go...
Oh, yeah. You might be able to actually do that right now.
We'll find out.
You might be able to do that right now.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing
Yeah,
right.
So I gave you the flame.
So you can get up to +9. Or +10, maybe.
+10, isn't it?
Maybe. We'll see. So let's see what he's got to purchase, because his shit should have changed by now. Unfortunately not. No. Okay, get that fucking smith box.
Get that fucking shit.
You want that.
Why would you want more than one?
You can't. You can only buy one.
Oh, okay. I was going to say that's silly. And reinforcing armor. Is there a reason why they sell these as separate items?
It's stupid.
So it's just for your occasional plus five to the next tier, and then you go back to the other one?
Yeah.
That's kind of silly. I guess that's why they changed it. So then, not armor. I need to drop that shit as soon as possible.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, you can kick it up to 9.
And that's where I'm at.
And you could get it to 10 if you had another 3, but that's fine.
And after 10, then we jump again, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
You start using chunks, which you're actually pretty decently far away from.
Okay. Now, Chikatana, Ayato, between these two, I might want to start putting one up. I did try it. You know what?
Oi, where are you all?
Let me, take a second here. And I'm going to just take a look at my movesets and make a decision. And then that will be...
There is a guy who will start selling you large Titanite shards at some point.
That will be my decision. It's like LeBron James.
Wait, what?
The decision. You don't remember that?
I don't know.
Okay, so when LeBron left Cleveland...
Who's LeBron?
Okay, so basketball was invented in Canada.
Okay.
And it's a game... Anyway, so he did that really big, dumb, douchey thing where he had the big sports event televised about what his announced city he was going to be moving to.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like the decision. And he just, they had it like an hour special of him just going, yeah.
Man, this thing sucks for real.
I'm changing towns. That's all.
And that's it?
That's the server.
What an asshole.
I know. So this I can't do anything with because it's a strength weapon.
Yeah. Right. You might be able to two-hand it. And see what it does in two-hand form. Yeah, you can.
Wow.
This also has the axe property.
Man.
Where if you miss, you stagger.
Yo, Maneater is serious business.
Yeah.
Mildred's not a joke. Yo, Mildred, you're a tough
baller,
one.
Man.
Okay. That I was rocking for a bit. And was there anything else new? Plank shield. I didn't look at the plank shield.
Oh, it's a fucking piece of shit.
It's blubber shield. Yeah, makeshift shield built from wood planks. Provides minimal protection, but a cost of moderate humiliation. buckler, yeah. Was there a description on the buckler that was interesting? Small shields are way less stable, but landing critical hits after parry is easier. This shield is specialized for parrying. Nope, not really. Okay, and then that was pretty much that. Great.
Okay, so I just checked.
Yeah.
The halberd scales. Can you check your stats for the partisan, like what it scales at?
Whoops.
Yeah. Partisan. It's D and C, right?
Yep.
That's the same as the halberd at plus.
No, D and D for the halberd.
Well, no, it becomes D and C.
Oh, it changes.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the difference is you're at plus 9 with that, and it's 152. Mm-hmm. Halberd would have you at 209. Plus the same amount of scaling.
Put up into it.
So it'd be 50. It'd be 30% more damage.
That's cool. Guess what?
Mm-hmm.
I still don't like walking forward.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
I'm just helping you make informed decisions.
No, thank you. I appreciate it. And I'm sorry if that upsets anyone who's feeling stubborn about it, but I'm being stubborn because I'm doing what I want.
Is that the Uchi or the
Aito? This is the Uchi. And it's got that big
stand. Honestly, the Uchi's better.
I like that. I like that better. I do.
It's much better.
I do like that better. I'm not going to pretend.
It's not as cool, and the two-handed one isn't as
and
good.
And that will be the most satisfying
but
thing.
But the one-handed, just enormous.
Look at that. You line the shot up for the fucking anime.
The only deck sword that I like better than the Uchi is the baller, but I mean, that's...
I thought you were going to say Washington.
No. I don't even know if it's in this game, honestly.
You know, because PvP... That swag is dope. That's really good, though.
Yeah. It's a really nice horizontal. But like you said, you don't like walking forward? What happens when you hit that?
Yeah.
You jump forward.
Man. It would be fun, though. But yeah.
Well, regardless, these are all trash until you spend some off-screen getting that Titanite.
That's for sure. Okay. I bought my box so that I could do it myself.
Only if you have the materials.
If I had
the
materials. Let me just take a look at what that looks like, though. I would basically... yeah, okay.
That's it. And you pay yourself souls.
How many? I have two normal shards.
Yeah.
So.
Wait. 1, 1, 2, 2.
I can get to +2.
1, 1, 2.
I can spend money and buying more, actually. All right. Let me put some shit away.
I believe you need 9 or 10 of the regular ones in order to get from 1 to. No, it's the +5 is the fuck it. He 8 or 9 or 10. I forget.
Hello. All right. Maybe I should,
dump this trash you're carrying around?
Maybe I should dump
like the Dragon Knight, Dragon King Great Axe?
Fucking this Halberd. Oh yeah, that was the fun boxing match. I almost forgot.
Halberd's weird because, like, it's so popular, and when they changed it in DS2.
Wait.
You never looked at this.
I never looked at that.
Toggle display.
Catalyst of Banishment Sorcerer. Catalyst of the Banishment Sorcerers who flooded New Londo to seal away. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. In contrast to other catalysts, the metal catalysts qualify as a weapon as it inflicts physical damage, however small. Really? You can swing this?
Yeah, it's a staff.
Oh, fun. Cool. You can swing that shit. Okay.
There's so much here.
And
then all this fucking garbage. Get the fuck out of my fucking face.
You don't want the plank for
no.
funsies?
Oh, no.
Okay. What about a plank?
Get that Holy Knight shield out of here. Get that shit out of here. You
what about a plank shield +10? Huh? Yeah.
That's the noise. That's the noise that deserves.
Okay. I'm going to go pump 2 into the Uchi. Why not?
Well, you can buy some...
from him.
You can buy some and kick it up to +5 for sure. And then after you beat the boss of Blighttown... And we're no longer recording, you can just kick the Uchi up to fucking 9 or 10 even, alongside the Partisan.
And the other cool thing is, yeah, so anything I want to try out, I can just buy until I like it.
Yep, basically.
Okay. 5.
Yes. Is that enough? Maybe? We'll see. Reinforce that shit. It's your friend. I love the Uchi. So good. So
yeah,
useful.
Yeah, yeah. Although I betray Virgil a little bit.
You're gonna need 2 more.
I betray him, but it's okay. We do it for movesets.
It's all about movesets. Who gives a shit about anything but moveset? Me, I do.
Style. And then we go large.
Yeah, then okay. you need to ascend it.
Got
so
it.
So you'd need large.
Got it. You know what else I wouldn't mind doing?
Mm-hmm.
Leveling up my Pyromancy Flame.
Can you? Oh yeah, you got a bunch of souls.
Sitting in my thing, yeah.
Yeah, so you gotta go see Lawrence. Laurentius.
Laurentius. Maybe a good place to cut?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
All right.